Hi, let me show you how to build a cool ultrasonic humidifier like this one. It's really easy to craft, even for beginners like me. To build one for yourself, you only need a plastic bottle, a computer fan, an ultrasonic mist module, an LED adapter, and a power supply. The cheapest items I could find were on eBay. Please check the links in the video description to see what you need to buy for this project. You should be able to get everything for less than $10. Let's see how to build this humidifier. First, you need to get a plastic bottle that is tall enough to prevent water from spilling all over the computer fan. Then, use a cutter to create a small hole on the side of the bottle near the top. For this project, you need to cut and strip the wires powering the ultrasonic module. You can now insert the mist maker in the plastic bottle through the hole you just made. You need to tape the fan over the hole and connect everything to the LED connector. The humidifier is ready to be filled. It's better to use distilled water because tap water contains minerals that would precipitate in the tank as the water evaporates. You can now plug the power supply and enjoy your homemade humidifier. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. You can also subscribe to my channel or check my other videos.